Ready to go home, kiddo?
Ready.
Aren't you supposed to be watching TK?
Didn't want to miss the rescue. Don't worry, he's out cold.
Hey, looks like they're coming over the bridge.
Checkpoint. Raise the bridge. To Daddy, sweethearts.
Nice shot, sir.
Have at it, boys.
What the hell just happened?
zombies can't take out a military column. They can't, can they?
Regular zombies can't. But those, what happened to them?
Look, it's Rebecca. What is she thinking?
I've got to go get her.
No, Daddy, didn't you see?
That was the military rescue? How the hell do we get out of here now?
We're gonna have to go out there and find a way out ourselves.
Now everybody wait a minute. There's another part to standard operating procedure. My understanding is if there's a problem with the rescue operation, there'll be another attempt in 24 hours, if it looks like there's any survivors.
What do you mean, your understanding? You knew plenty about standard operating procedure before.
Hey, hold on, Missy. Wasn't supposed to happen like this. I'm the only reserve man who made it here alive. And I'm doing my damnedest.
And what if that rescue fails? Huh? Everything else has gone wrong so far.
Firebombing. It's the only way to get rid of them. For good.
Firebombing?
I have to go get Rebecca.
Chuck, be careful. If those things can take out the military...
Damn right. Yeah.
left flank! Attaboy, 8-Ball! Keep that flank covered! Jonesy, I need ammo! Hang on, men. We'll have an evac here in a minute. Left flank!
Chuck?
Use it!
What happened to the zombies out there? They went berserk. There was some sort of gas. As soon as the zombies came in contact with it, they changed.
Sound like some good shit. I have to try some myself. What you looking at?
We need him alive.
That's a real shame.
What's going on, TK? Where'd you get the gas?
I ain't saying nothing.
Why frame me? What the hell did I ever do to you?
I don't effing know. You're just the name they gave me.
They? What are you talking about?
Somebody had to take the fall. Chuck Green, motocross superstar, angry over his wife's death. You put the pieces together. DNA is probably all over backstage. Prints, hairs, probably some stain from where you pissed your pants before the show.
It's not worth it. He's not going anywhere. Knows more. A lot more. There's no way he made that gas. He just doesn't have the resources.
The door! It's been breached! I've got to hotwire that panel. Stay here. Barricade the door.
Thank you.
think I got most of them.
Dad, I knew you'd get them.
What happened to Sullivan? He's supposed to be keeping this place secure. Or is leaving your post part of standard operating procedure?
I'm gonna find out.